The floods engulf the forest for up to 10 kilometers from the main channels. The slow-moving backwaters and lagoons offer richer grazing for the manatees, who feed on submerged, floating, and hanging vegetation. How these easygoing creatures find their way through the liquid labyrinth remains something of a mystery.